Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are doing well. In today's video, I am very excited to finally get this card in hand because it's been, I think, a while since this card has been released. But today we are going to be reviewing none other than Sunil Chhetri, the king of Indian football himself. It is insane what he has done for the Indian football scene because he is one of the massive players. He is like Ronaldo for India because he is an insane talent, and it's sad that he is stepping down from playing football. And this is his end of an era card. Now he has got a 96 rated striker card. Before this he had a bronze or a silver card and he didn't get any other card in this game, but now finally I am happy actually that EA have decided to at least pay some respect and actually release a card for Sunil Chhetri, because he is in the top 3 or top 4 of the most goals scored in international football. First is Ronaldo, I think, and I think Sunil Chhetri is either 3rd or 4th. One of these two versions, I'm not sure what his standing is as of now, the day I'm recording it. But he is either in top 3 or top 4 of most goals scored in international football, and he deserves a card like this. And first off, I'll show you guys what you have to do. This is the SBC for him. You have to complete this 87 rated squad. That's all. One squad will, you get a 96 rated striker. And now looking at his stats, he has 4 star skill move and 5 star weak foot, which is really insane. Just look at the stats on the card. He has 97 pace, 93 shooting, 90 passing, 92 dribbling, 64 defense and 94 physical as well. Insane card. You have to just put an 87 rated squad in. I think this is worth it. Now we will be putting him in a team and we'll test him out in game, how the card is actually in game. But looking, you know, the first impressions are really good. The first impressions are really good. And let's look at his stats. 97 pace with 99 acceleration and 96 spin speed is a massive, guys. It's really, really insane. Actually, he is really quick in game, in real life, if you guys have seen some of his games. He is really good. He is a really good player. And even if you guys are not aware of Sunil Chhetri and you guys don't follow Indian football, make sure you guys go at least watch a compilation of him. He is too good. He's too good. One of the, I think he is the best player in Indian football scene. And then looking at his shooting, he has 93 shooting, 90 shot par, 94 finishing, 90 long shots and stuff. Good stats, 95 penalties, 93 volleys as well. Really good stats for shooting and passing. Even though he doesn't need to be he doesn't need to have high passing stats, but he has really good stats for passing, because if you come to his alternate position, you can play him at left wing and left mid as well, apart from center forward and striker, which is also really good. So you can basically play him at left side and up front, so that is really nice. And looking at his passing, he has 92 short pass, 85 long pass, 93 curve, which we'll be testing out. We'll be testing out his speed, his shooting stats, his curve, and then his dribbling and ball control, because he has 91 dribbling, 92 ball control, and he has 97 jumping and 97 stamina as well. I don't know how he has 99 heading accuracy and 97 jumping, because if I'm not wrong, he's quite short. He's only 5'7". So I don't know how he has good stats for jumping. I've never seen him head a ball much, because as far as I'm aware, he is a good shooter. He's a very, how do you say, he's good with shooting. He's really good with shooting. But yeah, I mean, I am surprised actually. Does he have aerial? He does have aerial for playstyle. That is actually nice. That is good. He has relentless. He has quick step plus. For ball control, he has flair and he has first touch as well. He has power header as well. He has aerial and power header, which is insane. He has power shot, he has chip shot plus, and he has finish shot plus. So we'll be testing most of them and all these other stats as well. Now the team that he plays for is Bengaluru FC. That is where I am from, my hometown, and I love this guy. He is the captain of the team. He was the captain of Indian football club, I mean the Indian football team, the national team. He is just an insane guy, guys. He's such a nice guy. Apart from the game, like, he's such a nice guy. And I am happy that he actually has been given some respect in this game. And he has another card. This is his second and final card. There's one bronze or silver card. And then this is his next card. And I'm actually happy that at least he has this high rated card. And yeah, now let us actually complete this SBC and then put him in this game. I mean, put him in the club. squad and test him out in game as well. Sunil Chhetri. Sunil Chhetri is here. Sunil Chhetri is here. We have put him in a team and we are playing with him. He looks really good as of now. I know we've just touched the ball with him so far, but he feels really good, guys. Like the player is too good. He has good dribbling, you know. Not bad. He has good shot on him as well. That was some serious dribbling. And his shot came off so perfect. He has good passing as well, Sunil Chhetri. Now, I don't know how many of you guys will be using him, but I am definitely going to be keeping him as my main striker. So, I do actually think he's really good. I'm not saying this just because I am like biased because of he's just my country's team captain, or he plays for the city I live in or was born in. He is really good. Like, he is super good, and he deserves a 96 rated card, and I am happy that they kept him for such a low price, because you just have to put in an 87 rated spot. I'm really happy with it. I don't care, as long as I got a good Sunil Chhetri card, I am happy with it. Now, I don't know, like I said, I don't know how many of you guys are going to be using this card, but definitely do complete this. Even if you don't use this card, you can use him. I wouldn't suggest this, but you can use him as a fodder card as well. Oh my god, his dribbling is too good, guys. His dribbling is too good. Left foot. Oh, nice shooting. We just have to try out his curve and stuff. Oh my god, they did his icon so... See, they did his character so bad in game. That is not how he looks. He has really good dribbling. That I messed up. That's a bad timing. But he has really good dribbling. Like, I've not been showing you guys the clips, but every time I start talking, I mess up. But when I'm like seriously concentrating, I'm telling you, he's really good. Look at that shot power. Power shooting play style has been successfully used. It's too good. 90 insane 114 kilometers per hour, insane. I'm telling you guys, it's a really good card. Please complete it, and I'm pretty sure every Indian who plays this game has already got this card in their team. And look at his dribbling, 2-3 fouls and he still had the ball on his feet. How insane is that? Okay, I've played enough with him. I feel like final verdict, I would say, is definitely a good player. We haven't tested the curve with him, but we have tested the power shooting. We have tested his dribbling, his pace. All those things are really good. Now, curve, I will test him out with a different, formation and stuff. Because, I don't know, maybe because of this formation, is just dead straight. So, not much of a chance for me to use this curve and see how it is. Decent bit of shooting he has. I would definitely suggest you guys complete this squad, because he's a really good player. Now, if you guys don't give him a chance, you won't know how good he is. Like I said, 96 card, not an overrated card, definitely playable card. I'll see you guys in the next video. I don't know what the next video is gonna be. I'm guessing it is gonna be evolution reviews, because there are so many good evolutions being released. And just for awareness creation, I'm going to be recording a bunch of them, and I'll be posting it on the channel. You guys will also get to know, because since this Path to Glory and, this Euros and Copa America players are being released, greats of the game are being released, such a nice promo is going on, and so many evolutions are being released. Good evolutions, because you have to go check them out. And if you guys are confused, make sure you guys check out the videos on this channel. Every video regarding free evolutions are there on this channel. You guys can check it out just for like us, if you guys are confused what player to use, you guys can check it out. I'll be showing the stats for each and every player we are going to be using and all that stuff. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Please do leave a like, hit that subscribe, all that good stuff. Take care, stay motivated, and keep smiling, guys. Bye bye.